got it. So, we got ourselves some more OSU here. Time to get our practice on. I'm going to start logging my daily practices. This is straight a YouTube setup. It's just monitor and me in the corner here. Alright, guys, let's go. Solo. I've done a bunch of these maps, and man, I really like the other mode. I like the four-button mode. I would like to get really good at it. But these, this is where you start, guys. You start in the game. One star, two stars, three, four, five stars. Whoa. Let's go. Go, folks. This is how you get good. We're gonna let this time out and restart because I wasn't even ready. I wasn't even paying attention. Little mess up there. Okay. Yeah. I don't know what that means. I guess I did good by pausing. Let me know in the comments below. YouTube fun. No editing, no nothing here, guys. Nada. So let's get it. My replays obviously are going to be when I'm like looking at YouTube and probably going to make a YouTube of the YouTube. Watching the replays, what we could and couldn't do better.
Okay.
Man, the timing is off on this one. Crap, that was terrible. Again, a D. Got a D. Man, this is terrible. This was so bad. I don't know. I downloaded some Persona 4s, and again, like, some of this is pattern-based, but a lot of it isn't, and it's you know, whatever. I'm gonna keep pushing on. Let's see. Yeah, okay, I think... No, I did do these. HDDTHRFL. What? Mods. Half and less zooming. Play with no approach circles and fading notes for a slight score advantage. What? Automatic cursor movement. Just follow the rhythm. What? That's unranked. Difficulty increase. Everything just got a bit harder. Hard rock. Sudden death. Miss a note and fail. Double zoom. Restricted view area. Flashlight. Oh. What? I don't know. Wait. Oh, he did flashlight, double, hard rock, and hidden. Oh, and he perfected. Is that what this is? Is perfect? Like, perfect, perfect, perfect. That's like almost, and then we got bad. Get into some Star 2 maps. People who did all sorts of stuff on Star 2 map. Let's try. Okay. Jeez, man. I got a B. I didn't even better my ranking. I didn't better it. 120 combo. That's terrible. That's so bad. But it was fun, so let's go again. Already screwed up, I think. I'm already screwing up big time. Yeah, so bad. Percent. We did actually worse. And it's because I was listening to the song. Look at 13 clear misses. Let's take a break. Let's see what we got. Yep, can't do it. Can't do it. Nope. I'll move. This is actually... Okay, I think I get it. I'm gonna have to go back to menu. I'm gonna have to like play in one of the One Star Map songs. And try and learn what type of music. let's see what they have to say about Tycho mode. I think I almost did it. I don't know when I've been muted, but oh my god, this is terrible. We're still throwing it up on YouTube anyway. We're learning. Frequently asked questions. Let's go with the wiki. What is Tycho? Here we go. Basic explanation. Alternative game modes. What is Tycho? Okay. It appears either red or pale blue. These are hit circles. It's a drum mode, okay? Made by Namco. Involves a simulation of playing the drums to the beat of the music. In Osu, beat maps can be played in the styling of Taiko Nai Tatsujin through the use of special Taiko game mode. Like basic Osu, there are three elements of gameplay. Hit circles, hit balloons, drum rolls, dead-ends. Or dendons. Let's see, Tatakons, let's see, left click mouse, keyboard X or C, blue right click, keyboard Z or X, Tatakon, outer surface of the drum, Osu, cursor placement does not matter where. Really, cursor placer does not matter. Okay. Okay, hit circles. This will appear as either a red or pale blue circle. They are named as red dawn note and blue katu note. So, okay. If it is a small blue note, you must press the button bound to the outer ring of the taiko drum or hit the side of the tatakan. If the note is a large circle, you press or hit both of the inner outer drum depending on the color of the note for additional points. Oh, so small note, the outside. I thought that was the blue notes, though, not the red notes. They're shown as normal hit balloons are shown as small red notes, but with an inflatable balloon behind it. You should hit the inner drum continuously until the hit counter reaches zero. You gain points for each hit and bonus points for popping the balloon. Popping the balloon, okay. Drum rolls appear as a yellow bar in the playfield. You should hit the inner or outer drum continuously until it is done. For a large note, you should hit both buttons on the inner or outer drum simultaneously and continuously hit until it is done. You gain points for each successful hit. You can choose to ignore it at the cost of your possible points gained from the drum roll. Dendons. These appear as spinner with the counter displaying time you have remaining to clear it. You must hit the inner and outer drum in order, like red, 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 blue, blue, red, red, blue, blue, red, red, and so on, until the dendon meter is full. Bonus points are given for extra hits after completing the dendon. So it's like bam, 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 with my left and right hand. Okay. So let's try that again. You know what? I'm kind of curious. I wonder if this works with game capture. Properties. OSU. Hit OK. Oh, snap. Oh my goodness, it works. Well, let's just go back to the... I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my goodness. I got a D rank. My first Don, marching to the beat of your own drum. Yeah. So bad. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, let's just go back to Osu Mania. Or let's take our hand at catch beat. I have it in here 4 separate times. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we're going back to this song. It's going to be my left and right buttons. I should have did that. Metal unlocked, a slice of life. Wow, I did really, really good for that one. Not an S, but I did good. Oh, okay. The much, much harder version. No. I didn't want this one. I wanted Fruit Catch Mode. Heavy and Morningstar. Morningstar version? Okay. Let's learn. Okay, so the song progresses with how well I do. Practice, practice, practice. Okay, it's like forcing me to get good at the shift. So that's where we practice the shift. Wow. I'm at level 5 with an accuracy of 96.82. That's... Yeah, right. I played nothing but easy songs. I don't even know how people play this game with, like, the hidden difficulties. I'm already having a tough time. Like, outrageously tough time. One of my favorite songs. My favorite characters, guys, for Persona 4 is Kanji and Naoto. I honestly think they could have hit it off. It would have been awesome. Osu! All right, folks. This is the end of our Osu fun. Good night, folks. Have fun playing Osu.